retreating. But EDG, they're retreating to the wrong side of the map at this point. Flandre about to turn Mega. Keep your eyes on him. Tien goes for the 1v1. Hero's entrance in to try and protect the jungler as well. Don't be on the back line. In comes Flandre, but the stopwatch has come on through. Flandre with a huge Gnar ultimate. Maybe this is it. But FPX still firing out.
Viper!
In goes Viper! Turning it around! No!
What? How does Viper do it? How does he manage to triple kill at the most crucial?